What is this desolate wasteland? Guys.
Meow. Ugh. Meow.
Guys, where are you?
Frasassi Climbing Festival!
But how did you get so tired?
We don't know.
What happened to you?
This is what happened to us.
Really? I wasn't aware that was how it worked.
We need to talk. We've got lovely Matt Groom here.
Hey yep. Guys.
What are we going to do?
We're at the Frasassi Festival and this is a street bouldering map.
Oh damn.
And we're in a competition with Bouldering Bobat.
Oh god.
Because we always are.
Basically
just
our
by
lives.
Default.
Yeah. There's 36 boulders and it's whoever can do the most boulders in 2.5 hours. Which is us.
Us, obviously.
For sure.
Whoever has the most fun wins.
Also the boulder thing though.
That's, okay, okay,
we need to win that. It's more important.
Like you're on the wrong team.
Yeah, no, we need to win, people. Come on.
Okay, so we found our first boulder. number 17.
Yeah.
There it is. It's quite high. It's quite scary.
Yeah.
Not warmed up. Why would you need to? It's hot. I'm sweating.
Yeah. The sticker on my forehead is sweating
for
up.
Oh, Matt.
So far.
Go on.
On.
Come on, oh. Eyeball. They're just a classic campus start.
Yeah, great.
Come on.
I keep thinking there was a thing around the side, there ain't.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, use the arat. Nice, nice, nice.
Yes! One! Yes! Yes, Tavra!
One for the team.
Yes!
It's too much pressure! It's absolute chaos.
Does look very tiny. It depends how they're spaced.
Yeah, just remember, keep a wide base.
Yeah.
Keep a wide base.
Open those hips up. Yeah.
Invite them in. Send it one.
Yeah.
Go on. Wide, wide foot. All the way out.
Yes, that's it. Go on, do the little edge. Yeah.
Yeah.
First red sticker.
What?
First red one.
Oh man, the exposure's just gone mental. Oh. This one might be one for Matt.
This is the start.
That's the start?
I think so. I think you start in that filthy little monarch.
I don't think I can get off the ground.
You can do it.
Have I used them all yet?
Oh, little finger.
Oh, that's so filthy.
Oh, that is filthy. Look at that.
Yes!
I don't know if I'm still on the...
You are. You're good. Nice, Matt.
This could be a little bit above the pay grade right now.
Oh my word. I can't believe you have two fingers in that pocket.
I need two fingers.
You got this, Wan.
It's two.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, that's horrible. This
Why
is
don't
worse.
You grab that defense?
Grab the fence.
Yes.
Just shove it in there. Just keep shoving. Yeah.
It just doesn't. It doesn't. It's not good for me.
Come on, Matt.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Nope.
I can't do that.
Oh yeah, yeah. No, you've got the good thumb. You've got the
is
lucky
that a good
thumb.
Thumb.
Yeah, because ours are weird and they bend back.
Yours are weird.
Yeah.
They do this.
Why do they do that?
You've got a good pinch span. Whereas
yeah, she's got really short thumbs.
It's true, actually. Yeah, I'm learning stuff from you guys.
Wait, what was that? Sorry.
Well, what I've done is I deleted the scorecard, which is fine.
Yeah, perfect.
No problem.
We're just gonna fill them in again.
Yeah.
Completely accurately.
Yeah.
Geeking out.
Yeah.
This is major Assassin's Creed.
I was just
style. Look at that. That's major Assassin's Creed. Fight! Yeah.
What do you do? Do you go through the window?
Yes, I'm going to jump through the window.
And like, yeah. Run up to that window. Jump through.
And then eagle.
I'm going to the mountain.
Yeah. All these pads.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just running at a wall with a GoPro on my head. Right. I did it looking this damn cool.
Yeah, I think just get up to the holes really from the rat maybe. Nice day. Come on, use those slab checkers.
Everything is so like slippy because there's
no friction. Yeah? There's a little bit here. That's a really long one.
Oh my god, it's so tiring.
Nice.
Just like no chalk.
Not too much exposure.
Oh, yay!
Yay!
You did a boulder.
You did a builder.
You did a builder.
Breaking the wall. I just.
It's fine. That building's just been there for thousands of years.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
So sad.
It's just dirt in there, isn't it? Oh, you can't quite reach. There's a nice foot on the right. Yeah. Nice come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Together.
Together.
We unite.
Yes.
Okay. What's happened? We're scheming.
We've missed two from B.
Okay.
One of them is nails, and I can't do it.
Was that the red one?
That's the red one, yeah.
But we can't figure out what the other one is, because I think we've only not managed to do one.
Yeah, I think so too.
But we don't know which one is the red one.
I think 22 is the red one, because it was at the beginning, and I think we've done 24.
Okay, let's go with that.
So that means B is finished, so we now need to do A. The problem is lunch is closer than A.
A.
So I think we should maybe just chill until lunch comes.
Yes. Lunch is so important.
Smash A.
Yeah.
Nice. Perfect. I've had a biscuit this morning.
Just one biscuit?
I just forgot about breakfast. I had a biscuit and I was like, I'm ready.
I've been super fat. I've had a croissant, a pizza.
What?
A biscuit.
What?
Well,
where are you getting all these things from?
Do you have birthday pizza?
What I do is I'm very good at getting people to give me free stuff.
Alright, yeah.
So I just sort of like smile sweetly and say it's
that is a sweet smile.
Look at that.
Birthday smile.
Not creepy at all.
And we just go down here.
We're down here and then we carry on down that right one. And we should bump into 123. That's harsh, isn't it? I hope you guys are having a crap time.
We're having a great time.
I've lost my t-shirt.
Unnecessary. Tom will pick you up.
No helping the other team.
Do it!
We're
ready.
Right,
you're
right, Slow motion.
Drag that pad.
Just. Yes.
Yes, come on.
Come on.
To the top. Yes. Boom, boom, boom.
Yes, it banged on three. Three, is it three? Hang on.
Yeah. Three, come on.
3 o'clock.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Nailed it!
Yes.
Thank you!
Right, we're here! I'm Epic TV. Okay, so that's it. We finished the comp. Nobody really won, or did we all win? You decide.
Or are we all losers?
No, we're all winners. That was great. Like us. Share, comment, subscribe, and check out everyone's video that's going to go out about Frasassi.
Yeah,
and about this comp. Really cool climbing on buildings, something that you kind of always think about when you're walking about a town, you know.
Could I climb this? And could I go in there and steal their delicious pasta?
And today
we
decided that we probably couldn't. So that's awesome. Thank you, everybody. Ciao!
Okay, how did that go?
It went really good. Well, we sent some, but most importantly, we had tons of fun.
Yeah.
And we saw the Bobats, like Annie said, and they were frazzled, and they were like, have you been scoring? And then we were like this, and they were like, what? So, yeah.
I think they were outraged at the possibility that we might have more points than them.
They're outraged by the if we beat them. Yeah. But we definitely beat them on the day that we've had.
For sure.
For sure. For sure. We've had us. We've been like...
Yeah, we've been back together.
Paddling out.
Oh my God.
We've been paddling with Matt.
Yeah.
And here we go.
Yeah.
Making friends. Eating pie. Drinking wine.